Hello friends, peace be upon you. Friends, you are watching a previous video whose thumbnail is on the screen. In this video, I told you how you can remove noise from your voice. And, for this you can use Adobe Audition. Or, you can use this website. So, let's start the video. As I told you, first we will separate the audio file. The software I am using is Camtasia. You may be using Adobe Premium Pro. Or, are you using Filmora? Or, are you using OBS Studio? Or, you have recorded it with any screen capture software or mobile. Since I am using Camtasia, I will talk about it. So, the first video you recorded. From this I am importing and dragging it onto the timeline. You can see that both its audio and video are together. While we have to separate the audio file, I will right-click on the track on the timeline. In Camtasia, I get an option to separate audio and video. Clicking on this will separate the audio and video. Above is the audio file, and below is the video file. Now, I need to export this audio file from here. So, I'm going to share from here, then click on Export Audio Only. This will only export the audio file. Click on it, and save it to one of your folders. The file name is Untitled Project, and it will be saved in the type of WAV file. Clicking Save will only save the audio file. You can see that the video file is above, and the audio file is below. If I play it, only the audio file will play. This audio file is saved with the WAV extension. And look at its size, it's 90 plus MB. When we use the enhanced speech option on this website, and we will upload it here, and if we have slow speed internet, so 90 megabytes will take a long time to upload. Whereas our file, which contains both audio and video, is only 47 megabytes in size. But, the audio file alone is 90 megabytes exported. Now, if we use some compression software to reduce its size, so, it will be uploaded to this website in a very short time. We don't need this in Adobe Audition, because we can remove noise directly from this audio here. But, if we have to use this website, that is, upload this file here and remove the noise from it. So, this file size is big for that. Search for audio compressor software in Google search. So, you can download from the first two links, like filehippo.com and download.cnet.com. This software is free. No need to buy it. Look at this icon of this audio compressor. And download this software from here. With the help of this software, you can also convert the format of your audio file. This file will be downloaded from here, but I have already downloaded this file. So, in my download folder there is this file audio compressor setup. Double click this file to install it. I have to check the I accept the agreement. Click next, and your software is installed. Click finish, and your software will launch. We don't want to see this starting dialogue again and again. You can see the free version of this software for non-commercial and evaluation use. Some functions are disabled in it. But we can use this software for free for the purpose for which we need it. So, I open that file here. In the source, you can see that the size of this file is 88.4 megabytes. Now, set the audio bitrate here to 128, which is a good bitrate. So, the software is telling you that this audio file will be 8 megabytes after being compressed. So, do you want to keep the original file format or convert it to MP3? After compression, the file size will be reduced to 8 megabytes. And it will be exported to the same folder. Keep the bitrate up to 128 minimum, which is better. And do you want to keep the file format as original or change it? Now, you just have to click the compress button. Now, the file has started to be compressed, and it will take a minute at most. As you can see, this file has been compressed. The registration wizard is asking if you want to purchase this software. We don't need to buy it, we just need to do the compression work with this software. I'll minimize the software and show you. This file was exported as an AAC underscore untitled project. Below is our original file. If you look up, its size is 88 megabytes. And the AAC underscore untitled project file above that we compressed is. If you look at its properties, it's only 8 megabytes left. And we compressed this file into MP3 format. And play this file up and see there is no difference in quality. And then if you upload it to this website to remove the noise from this file. So, now you only have to upload an 8 megabytes file instead of 88 megabytes. So, if you upload it, this file will start uploading. This file will be uploaded in few seconds, and now when you download it. So, it will be written AAC underscore untitled project, and enhanced, in front of it. So, from this website we have removed the noise from this file. My purpose here was to explain how you would separate the audio from a video. And in Camtasia, we separated the audio. Now in Camtasia, delete the audio file that has noise. And now you have to click on Import Media and find the file that we have created. And after importing, drag and drop it onto your timeline. If you want to combine them, select both and create a group. So, this will then become your single track of audio and video. If you play it up and see, the noise has disappeared from the sound here. My main purpose in telling you was that a file that was 88 megabytes. You compressed this file through an audio compressor to 8 megabytes. An 8 megabytes file will upload very easily. And after downloading it, we saw that its quality had not been compromised. And this audio compressor will come in very handy. I hope you like this video, and if you like the video, please like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.